Remember when we first cracked open the Framework 13 back in 2021? Framework promised a laptop designed for repairability and endless upgrades, a promise they reaffirmed every year. The latest upgrade is the AMD Ryzen AI 300 series of mainboards that they unveiled a couple of months ago in San Francisco. This is the seventh version of the Framework Laptop 13 mainboard.
AMD has done fantastic work around core efficiency, and we've also updated the thermal system. We've now moved to a single heat pipe, and we've actually switched the thermal interface material over to Honeywell's PTM7958 phase change material. That stuff is really awesome.
So even if you bought the original back in 2021, you can still upgrade your machine to this brand new board. There's also a new keyboard that upgrades the artwork and mechanical design, along with new bezels, including some very cool looking transparent ones. And to honor Framework's continued commitment to reusability, we're using old footage from previous teardown and upgrade videos to show you just how little changed since the original Framework 13 launched 4 years ago. Starting with the very first Framework 13 running on Intel's 11th Gen Rocket Lake microprocessor.
To get inside the laptop and install these parts, I just need to twirl 5 Torx screws on the lower case. These are captive screws so they don't fall out and get lost, which I love. Then I'll flip the laptop over and lift up the keyboard assembly, which is held in place with magnets, just like the newer Surface Pro laptops.
Once the keyboard is off, we can disconnect the battery from the board. Disconnect the audio board cable, speaker cable, display cable, webcam cable, the 2 Wi-Fi antenna cables, and we'll go ahead and remove the Wi-Fi card while we're here. Next up, the RAM is removed by pushing on the release clips on either side of each module, and a single screw holds the SSD in place, which slides out easily once released. The motherboard is secured by 5 screws. All these need to come out, and I should be able to lift the board up and slide it out. Hey, and we're back in 2025, and I've got the new Ryzen AI 300 board. I'm going to carefully drop the new board in and replace the 5 screws securing the board. By the way, these are all T5 Torx screws, and if you're in the market for a driver or toolkit, check out the ProTech Go, the bite-sized version of our best-selling toolkit. It's the perfect toolkit for hobbyists, DIY enthusiasts, and makers who need a portable, customizable toolset for a variety of projects. Back to our upgrade. I'll reconnect the speaker cable, audio port cable, display connector, and the webcam connector. Finally, I'll need to replace the wireless card, which, by the way, Framework is an updated card for Wi-Fi 7, but we don't have it here, and reconnect the 2 color-coded coax connectors before reinstalling the bracket. I'll replace the SSD, install the 2 new DDR5 RAM modules, and lastly, reconnect the battery. And now, I guess I'll pass it off to 2024 Sharam for the rest. The layout and design is so intuitive and streamlined that it took me less than 10 minutes to get to a functional machine again. So why hasn't anyone else done this? Well, Apple, Samsung, and the like have spent the last few decades trying to make the thinnest and slimmest devices we've ever seen, and their spectacular success has led to obscene amounts of e-waste. Framework Computer addresses this problem by rejecting the status quo. By creating laptops with individual components that are upgradable and backward and forward compatible, the Framework 13 lets you keep everything you like about your current rig while swapping out the parts that need a spec bump. This is the kind of thinking we need to achieve a circular economy, and we as consumers can promote companies like Framework to achieve this goal. So when you're due for an upgrade, spare a thought for the big picture, and maybe pick a laptop or a device that doesn't have an expiry date attached to it. And there you have it, our time-traveling, reused, repaired, and recycled Framework 13 upgrade procedure. And just like all the other Framework 13s we've looked at, it's a 10 out of 10 for repairability.
If you're in the market for a new laptop right now, definitely consider a Framework laptop. It's earned our highest recommendation.